In this video, you will see how to make only one page landscape in Word document. As you can see, the first page is portrait, second is landscape, and third is again portrait. You can easily insert tables in landscape mode in Word document on only one page. Let's get started. So we have these three portrait pages. To make the page landscape, click at the bottom of the first page, then go up to the layout option, and you will see the option breaks. We need to use this breaks option to create the section break. Under the section breaks, select next page, and now the cursor will go automatically on the next page. Now if you want to make this page landscape, just go up to the orientation option and select the option landscape. Now notice that the other pages will also be in landscape. To make the next page portrait, click at the bottom of the page. Again under the layout option, under the breaks, select next page under the section breaks. And now the cursor will again move on the next page. Click on orientation and select portrait. And all the preceding pages appearing after this landscape page will be portrait. If this video solved your problem, like the video and comment below to let me know, and don't forget to subscribe.